breathe life into them from the very depths of your spirit.
You are Sarentu.
Hello.
Here. The Kinglo Forest is full of delicious ingredients to cook.
It seems like life is like spinning silk. There is always the need for another twist. Is this place not a beauty? I could spend my time simply staring. Each and every one of us has a special craft. Maybe fixing broken gear can be yours.
To find him, and when we do, we'll gut those sky people with Itu by our side once more.
Oh, please take no risks, just find him and get him out. You follow the river,
traveler,
and
come.
I'll go back the other
you might
way.
Find this interesting.
I'll gather my sharpest arrows and then go. I know why you're here.
Only to help.
Or to check on me. Itua sent you. She wants to ensure I don't tell Katnat how she defies him.
Itua is just worried about Itu.
Just like a Sarentu. Ever the diplomat.
I hope so. One day.
Perhaps we need your diplomacy. We are not fighters, and I worry this time we went too far.
What happened?
The sky people creep ever closer, so we push back. It's just the three of us to stay out of sight from Katnat. Usually, it's fine. Exhilarating, even. We get home, we celebrate. But this time, Itu never did. He needs me. I must go.
I could come with you.
I'm retracing our steps. It's too far without an Ikran.
I can search here. Maybe he and Zome are closer than you think.
Perhaps. He has a place at the stone pillars down the hill from here. There's a cave at the bottom of the cliffs. Prepare your gear before you go. The Skype people move in packs. And save yourself broken bones by using the big leaves to break your fall.
Itua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother.
Is that so?
What was that?
Nothing. Gee, stop being so dumb. This one looks good.
That's the third native attack this rotation. So yeah, I'm jumping.
Gotta be better things to do with my time.
Don't let Mercer hear that. But I'd like to see him out here on the other side of the death bridge.
I hear ya. Grab the other one. Let this thing strip.
Amen to that. I don't like it, not one bit.
Focus on finding the Navi, not running your mouth off.
Report.
Doesn't look dangerous.
Almost punched my ticket.
Looks like the place. Looks like a Navi won this fight. But what else? A food parcel. Unfinished.
No.
An Arana Hebo. Broken from heavy use. The break is fresh. A Napi fought with RDA. Napi skills were winning. But then their bow broke. Had to flee. An Ikran headpiece. The leather snapped. But how? But what else? Itu's headpiece. Where did he go?
No.
Something was desperate to get out. Running away or after something. An Ikran fought in this cave. Its headpiece snapped in the struggle, clawed its way out. Maybe it's linked to...
Itu stopped here. Someone or something interrupted him before he could eat. Itu landed with his Ikran Zome. They fought the RDA. They got trapped in the cave, but escaped up there. Is that Ikran blood? A scent trail to follow. RDA, I'd better hurry. Thank you for these gifts. thank you for these gifts.
Fight without honor! Let me out of here!
Itu, it's me, your hunting student.
Tarantu, how did you find me?
Etua sent me to help you.
You heeded some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on, I'll try and fix it. No power! I'll try to reconnect it! Easy, girl. Easy, girl.
Help! It is still not working!
Yes! I should be able to get in now. I think that's it!
This metal bird is a trap!
I'm sorry. I was trying to let you out.
My Ikran, Zome, is she...
Still fighting. She helped me fight off the RDA.
The Sky People separated us. Cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her. Laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need.
We should get out of here, before more come.
I must get to her.
I know.
I tried those metal jaws in the floor, but they would not open either.
Fire! Get back!
Damn it! I just need to get these doors open! That's it! That should work! Let's get out of here! Okay?
We escaped the Metal Bird. A narrow victory, Sarentu. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.
You have my thanks, Helenai.
It was Zome who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
Ito, you're injured. Let me help you.
Tis nothing. I shall call Zome and be on my way. I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Zome is strong and brave. We will find her, together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarentu. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. You fly as one, think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Zome one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her that way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her.
Ito! We should stop.
No! Zome needs me.
Rest a while.
You keep looking for her. Try and find her scent. I will catch up. What have they done to you, my beautiful? I am here now. Let me carry your pain, Zome. Let me help you. We have to go home, Zome. You have to fight so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me, please. I am sorry.
But we can save her, can't we?
Return to Ewa. Until Whispering Winds lift us once more. Kindred.
I was too late, Ito. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's anything I can do...
Tell Itua and Vifilu I am safe. Thanks to you, friend. Zome's last flight must be honored. Perhaps we can do it together once I return to Hometree.
I'll give you some time alone.
Are you not me or beast? Either way, I mean you no harm. Who is out there? Come, I can help.